Hello and welcome to Red Stapler. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create and assign an API key to your Lambda function API. Here's the API from our previous tutorial that is currently open for public call with no restriction. Now we are going to implement an API key and apply a number of request quota. Head to the method that you want to apply an API key, and under the method request setting, set the API required to true. Next, go to the API key on menu, click action drop down and create API key. Name your API key and type in description if any. Now you can choose between a custom API key or auto-generate key, but I'm going to use auto-gen for this tutorial. Then click save. Here's your API key, which you need to specify in the request header when calling the API. Now the remaining final step is to create a usage plan and link our API and the API key together. Under the usage plan section, click create and then name your usage plan. Here you can set up the maximum number of requests per second. Let's set to 5 for this tutorial. And next is the usage quota. You can specify the maximum number of requests per day, week, or month of this API key. Let's try 5 requests per day. This page is where you can link your API and stage to your usage plan. So let's pick our Hello World API and prod stage. And finally, link our API key to this usage plan. So now our API key has been linked to the usage plan. Let's deploy the API to make the change. We are all set, so now I'm going to use a Postman to test the API call. If we try to call an API without a key, you'll get a reject error message like this. Now let's specify an API key by adding x-api-key in the request header and try again. Remember that we have set the max quota to 5 calls per day, so let's test that too. Alright, hope this helped you guys with the API key concept. Please like or subscribe if you love this video. Thanks!